And we go over now to our Bedlam studio for Thought of the Day. Nope, nothing yet. And now let's have another crack at Thought of the Day. Well, it's not looking promising. And with a little in the way of optimism, let's go back to our Bedlam studio for Thought of the Day.
As a wise woman once said, life is as a box of chocolates. One reaches in, trusting to fate or faith that unto one's hand will be dealt a strawberry cream, perhaps the delight of a soft toffee. But always, in the darkness, lurks the nutty cluster and the tragedy embodied therein. And this reminds me of Jesus. Ah, lovely Jesus.
Great.